Oh my God. This is amazing. 2 years ago, when I got on an airplane and went to Zimbabwe, I never imagined my wildest dreams that I'd end up here. This is so exciting. This is so exciting.
Isn't that just the classic thing? You know, in a world in which most of us are told and tell ourselves that we can't,